Hello children, welcome to K.R. Lakkam Memorial CBSE School online classes. In our previous class, we have completed the lesson number 2 about weight. Let us start today the lesson number 3, capacity. What is capacity? It's a unit of measurement of liquids. If the material is in solid form, we used to measure in the terms of units like gram, milligram, kg, then quintal, ton and all. If the material is in liquid shape, we will call it as material in the form of liquids, we will measure them in the terms of milliliter, liter, kiloliter, like that all. So capacity is nothing but the measurement of liquid things. Okay, see lesson number 3, page number 254. Let us learn about, in this lesson, what we will going to be read: more units of capacity, conversion of capacity, adding capacities, subtracting capacities, multiplying capacity by a number, dividing capacity by a number, word problems, estimating capacity, estimating sum and difference of capacities. Previous connect. Many objects around us are identified by their capacities. We often speak and hear sentences such as the following: this cup can hold 100 ml of tea. This can has 400 ml of juice. This water tank can hold 200 liter of water. So 200 liter, 400 ml, these are all the terms used to measure the capacity of liquid items. Remember, it is related to previous class. First question: convert the following into milliliters.
Milliliter. Then fourth one,
This is subtraction. This is liter and milliliter. 92, 361 milliliter. 38 liter, 415 milliliter. 1 minus 5 cannot do. So borrow from 6. 1 here, 1 times. If you borrow here, it will become 11 and it will become 5. 11 minus 5 is 6. 5 minus 1 is 4. 3 minus 4 we cannot. So borrow from this 2. 13 minus 4 is 9. 1 minus 8 we can't. Again borrow from the 9. 11 minus 8, 9, 10, 11. 3, 8 minus 3, 5. 53 liter, 946 milliliter is the answer. Next, fifth one, multiplication. Fifth one, liter, milliliter, 4 liter, 254 milliliter into 19. So directly also you can do, or one by one also you can. 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 46, 47, 48, 9 twos are 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 9 fours are 36 plus 2, 38. 1 fours are 4, 1 5 is 5, 1 2 is 2, 1 4 is 4. Add this, 8 plus 4 12, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 8. Once again we'll check, 9 fours are 36. 3 carry and 6 is here. 9 5s are 45 plus 3 48. 9 2s are 18 plus 4 12. 9 2s are 18 22. 9 4s are 36 plus 2 38 plus 1 4s are 4. 1 5s are 5. 1 2s are 2. 1 4s are 4. 6 8 plus 4 12. 5 6 7 8 and 10. This is 8. Answer is 80 liter, 826 milliliter. Then sixth, divide 36 liter, 240 ml by 20. So the divisor is 20. 36, this will convert to the ml, it will become 36,240. Yes, or else 36.240 also we can write, because 36 is liter, 240 is milliliter. 20, 1s are 20, 6 minus 0, 6, 3 minus 2, 1, take 2 next. 20 liter 120 milliliter. I hope you understood. Next, seventh one, there is a word problem. A vessel has 43 liter 467 ml of water. If 36 liter 381 ml of water is added more to it, what quantity of water will the vessel have now? Water quantity. Water quantity in vessel is equal to, initially it is 43 liter and 467 ml.
milliliter and 381 milliliter. So the present water is equal to as ml 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 6 14, then 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 3 8 liter, 6 plus 3 9, 4 plus 3 7. Thus 79 liter 848 ml of water in the vessel now. Now this is the answer. Let's go to the 8th question. A vessel has 96 liter 821 ml of acid. What will be the quantity of acid left in it if 42 liter 324 ml of acid is taken out of it?
8 solution. Acid in the vessel. Vessel is equal to 96 liter 821 ml. Then what will be the quantity of acid left in each if of acid is taken out? Taken out, acid taken out is equal to 42 liter 324 ml. Left acid is equal to, subtraction we have to do, ml. 1 minus 4 we can't borrow from 2. 11 minus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 7. 1 minus 2 you can't, so borrow from it, it will become 7. 11 minus 2, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 8, 9. Then 7 minus 3, 4 liter, 6 minus 2 is 4, 9 minus 4 is 5. Like that also you can do, or this is also one method. How to do that? Take carry here, it will become 11. 11 minus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 7. Again, carry take here, 12 will become 12 minus 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 9. 8 minus 4, 4 liter is ml. 6 minus 2, 4. 9 minus 4, 5. So like this also you can do. Both the method also will give the correct answers. Thus, 54 liter 497 ml of acid will left over. Okay. Take next one, 9. Each can has 5 liter 135 ml of oil. What will be the quantity of oil in 17 such cans? 9. Solution. Each can has 5 liter oil in each can is equal to 5 liter 135 ml. What will be the quantity of oil in 17 such cans? Oil in 17
into 5 liter and 135 ml into 17 you have to do. So 5 will convert to the milliliter only, 5135 into 7 milliliter is 75 is 1 by 1 will do, 75 is 35, 73 is 21 plus 3, 24, 7 on the 7 plus 2, 9, 75 is 35, plus 15 is 5, 13 is 3, 11 is 1, 15 is 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 5, 6, 7, 3 plus 5, 8. So answer is 87 liter 295 milliliter. Thus 87 liter 295 ml of oil will be there in 17 cans. Okay, next last one, 10th question.
Divide this.
18 twos are will take 36. 10 minus 6 is 4. This is 0. Take 6 down. Again 18 twos are 36. 6 minus 6 0. 4 minus 3 1. Take 9 down. It has become 109. So next 18 6 are 108, 1 is remaining. Take last 8, 18 ones are 18, 0. It has become 2261 ml. Convert this into liter and milliliter. It will become 2 liter 261 ml. Got it? Thus, each bottle can have 2261 ml or 2 liter 261 ml of liquid equally. This is the answer. Next, more units of capacity. So, liquid items, how we will measure? First, if it is in very small quantity like medicine syrups, we will use ml. 5 ml aushadhi hakri, 6 ml, 10 ml of syrup hakri baby ge anta helta. So, very basic unit of liquids is milliliter. After milliliter, 10 milliliter is equal to 1 centiliter.
So ml after centiliter. After centiliter, deciliter. It means 10 deciliter. Centiliter is equal to 1 deciliter. Again, 10 deciliter is equal to 1 liter. 10 liter is equal to 1 decaliter. 10 decaliter is equal to 1 hectoliter. 10 hectoliter is equal to 1 kiloliter. These are the conversions of capacity. Tomorrow we'll explain about this and we'll solve practice 3.1 also in the next class. Okay, thank you.